give God praise in here? Y'all been quiet all night. Can we give God praise in here? Oh, come on. He's worthy of so much more than that. Can we give him praise in here? Can we stand to our feet and give God what he's due? Can we give God what he's doing here? I don't know about you, but I didn't have to wake up this morning. So I'm thankful that he did it for me. I don't know about anybody else in here, but I gotta give God praise every time I stand. Every time I can walk, every time I can lift my hands, every time I can open my mouth and say glory to his name, I got the reason to give him praise. We've been too quiet. He hasn't been quiet in our lives. I know he hasn't been quiet in mine. Hallelujah. We are Fredonia's Divine Sound Gospel Choir. And we would like to thank Buff State. Thank you so much for always thinking of us every single time you have a concert and inviting us. Can we give another hand to this choir, please? Don't they sound wonderful tonight? Hallelujah. Before we start, I just wanted to let everyone know we will be live in concert as well next week on Saturday in Fredonia, New York. Put in your Google Maps or in whatever you want to do to get there, because you can. we'll be live in concert 3 p.m. At the Williams Center on campus. Fredonia, we will be in concert, all right? All right? Now I got one question. Anybody in here told God yes? Did you tell God yes? A little bit quiet in here. Did you tell God yes? Anybody know that once you told him yes, your life began to change? I can say for me that when I told him yes, my life began to change. I couldn't hang around the same people that I used to. I couldn't sing the same way I used to. But when I told God yes, things began to change in me. Anybody got, do I have a witness in here about that? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God wants a yes.
Thank you. Thank you.